am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying...
Welcome back, SM Squad.
Where is everybody?
It's been a while since I've
played a zombie game. This is like totally not what my agent signed me up for.
Tell you the truth, I'm kind of rusty right now.
So that is where the power switch was.
I think the last time I played Call of Duty Zombies was probably a year ago.
I've got one for you.
I'm not sure why I stopped playing.
A nerd, a jock, and a rapper all walk through a zombie-filled theme park. They all die.
I stopped playing all games.
Blood and guts everywhere.
I guess I was too focused on looking for new location for me to film that took most of my time away from playing. But let's see how far I make
it.
Are
these gonna get ripped out in like 5 seconds?
Call of Duty Infinity Warfare. What's the first Call of Duty y'all ever played? Let me know in the comments below. Mine was Call of Duty Black Ops 1, the first one for PS3. Ever since then, I've been hooked on it. I play almost every single one, except for Call of Duty World War II. I haven't by hand played it yet.
Let me put some really flimsy wood up, and that should keep zombies out.
Man, I can't wait to play it too. The reason I'm back playing zombies because I was good with my brother yesterday. And he was playing zombies. I was like, man, I remember those days. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make a video on it.
I feel like I'm having deja vu right now.
See how far I make it.
There's gotta be a power switch around here somewhere.
I'm not sure what wave is it. I think it's scene 6, I believe.
Just like
clouds.
Head off.
I hate those clowns.
Brody.
I'm not scared of clowns.
Does anybody like
sneaky.
Know if these boards will
come
even
up to
work?
You and go up. It's like a distance too when you're shooting them. Not this boy. Bam. Never punch a woman, but you ain't first. Bam. Broken nose. Already seen 4? Damn. Looks like it's time for the shotgun.
I
feels
totally
like my
can't wait to
favorite gun.
See this side of the park.
Damn. Damn.
Your soul will be mine.
I think it's seen six of the clowns come out. He's coming in handy, bro. Oh, shit. I think it is. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Well, that sucks. You know what I forgot to do? Take that damn, self-revive pills. That's what I forgot to do.
I am Willard Winer, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
Where are the pills, candies, whatever they are?
Before my retirement.
This? This
any more surprises, Willard?
Let's make this bread.
Welcome back to the 80s!
Ah, fucked up, man.
What a marvelous time it was. They just don't make horror movies like they did back then any longer. I'm certain.
Like, why the heck won't these brainless dweebs stay out? Like, permanently!
Learn from your mistakes. Stupid clowns. Forget about the power.
This ought to put a little spark back into this hellhole. Why do I feel like I'm having deja vu? There's gotta be a power switch around here somewhere. Like, oh my god, what happened to this place?
Let's get this gun real quick. Oh, no, I'm short. It's all right.
Yeah, right. Let me put some really flimsy wood up, and that should keep zombies out. Who would want this?
I ain't short no more.
Oh, just like my daddy's. fits that's like one. A sparkly just white glove.
Fortune shines on those that play.
Like, why the heck won't these brainless queens stay out? Like, permanently!
There you are.
Does this actually, like, go to anything?
Great!
Come on!
Just one more souvenir coin. Like,
only needs a new pair of shoes.
Oh, the clowns are coming up next. Fucking clowns.
I could have sworn I've done this before.
No gun. No, fucking.
like better off on this side of the park?
Run out of ammo.
Guess not.
Thank you. Bastards.
This is like a sparkly white glove.
No business. Oh, shit. Max ammo. Girl. Oh, you got a crawler. Big alien coming out. Damn, you on crack? Crack this fucking girl. Oh shit. Has the power down here. We're not sharing his power. And the thing is, I don't want to trap myself.
I really hope the pack of punch is on the other side of this blockade.
The hell is it went around? Everything hard in here. Fire runner. That's what she gets.
Great. Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
Come on. Not a lake. Zombies are one thing, but if I look at an alien, I am like so done.
One here, second one that dropped though.
Windows to slow them down?
A little more money for this.
Great.
I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Groot. He enjoys and ripping arms from torsos.
Fuck you, alien.
Your first date is a good one.
I just got that damn.
Makes me want you to be a better actor.
Oh,
That's